There's a new lockdown by me, and my local Italian supermarket has a female security guard stopping people going inside. I couldn't get past her.